there everybody, Steiner Navier, also known as Big EC, and this is a review of an update of 8.0 and stuff. Nelson added three things. Well, there are actually a lot of things, but I'll just make sure the items, that's how I roll. So, one of the most favorite things is the umbrellas, of course. We got the blue umbrella, that's the first color, 1122. Oh yes, I think Nelson has just patched the fix on that flying glitch. Now I can no longer fly, sad for me. And there's next, the green umbrella. Yes, very nice. Oh yeah. And also, the heat also tweaked out how you jump, so it's less. Yeah. Look at how we jump. It's not that good anymore. We tweaked it out so we could jump a little less higher, because players could just jump through a barbed wire fence. See? Yep, he tweaked some of these. Orange. Good for some YouTubers.
20 minutes later.
Right, the next new item added is a heat sim. Heat sim. I don't know how I say it. So, this thing is like actually, if you're in Yukon and you're very cold, you can just put this on yourself and your temperature will just temporarily stay high. It's good in Yukon. Probably it's easy to find.
Probably.
So, that's almost all the items added. Some tweaks. Tweaks on spaceship vehicles, tweaks on the models of the animals. So yeah, tweaks on the hot jump. So it's pretty sad now. Alright guys, so this is mostly the update video. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I hope I'm first place here. So, cause Steiner Navier is already out. Goodbye. Subscribe. What, you think my video won't end on the last item? Nelson added the notes, you know, the backstory. I hope you guys find them. I won't, probably. And once I do, I'll share it with you. Goodbye.